competing for the Miss Teen Florida pageant 2009. It's going to be very exciting.
Good morning.
How are you? Hi. We're here bright and early.
We're doing okay, actually. We're pretty awake.
So I'm a little sleepy, and I woke up at 4 today. It's all good.
Purple?
Yeah.
And throughout.
Beginning our 2009 Miss Florida Teen USA prize collection with gowns by Regalia. Welcome to the Miss Florida USA channel on YouTube. I'm Jillian Wunderlich, Miss Florida Teen USA 2008. Our weekend of pre-taping is coming to a close with the final day on Hollywood Broadwalk, and the delegates are ready to get going. It's a very early morning, and I might add a very early morning.
Hey!
Hi!
Hey
guys!
Hello.
Hi.
Are you the tallest?
I'm the tallest.
She's the tallest.
I win.
I'm the second tallest.
And we are all very pumped up for it.
6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Broadwalk on Hollywood Beach, let's meet our final group of contestants competing for my title.
Action. Representing the city of Lakeland, I am Christy Knowles.
Action.
Hi, I'm Felipa Valencia, representing Pinecraft.
Hi, I'm Amanda Talbot, representing the Florida Keys.
Hi, I'm Victoria Woods, representing Tallahassee.
I'm Riley Now, representing the Gold Coast.
Representing Orlando, I am Kimberly Johnson.
I'm Dyra Von Hollander, representing West Broward.
I'm Raquel Barber, representing Alachua County.
I'm Melissa Rivera, representing South Miami.
Hi, I'm Signa Thomas, representing Homestead.
Hi, I'm Katie Creed, representing South Florida.
Hi, I am Danielle Pierce, representing Lee County.
Representing Miami Gardens, I am Carly Janigan.
Representing Boca Raton, I am Shanice Wilson.
Representing Pompano Beach, I am Katherine Franklin.
I'm Natalie Martinez, representing Gainesville.
You've met our nominees. The competition begins right after this.
Miss Florida Teen USA is one amazing experience. This is not your typical pageant. Think of Miss Florida Teen USA as a great summer camp. Make new friends, gain self-confidence, and represent your hometown. And parents, you'll like this part, a $40,000 college scholarship from Nova Southeastern University for the winner. Surf to MissFloridaTeenUSA.com or call the pageant hotline. It's the first step towards the title. Miss Florida Teen USA, making dreams come true.
We're gonna go to the beach. It's beautiful today.
Ooh, it is pretty.
We got a saw. We got to see the sun come up. It's beautiful.
Ready for the chicken bakery?
Hi.
Woo! Woo!
Hi.
Hello.
Gonna have some fun.
We're gonna win this year. Yeah.
They just right think here. They're gonna win it. They're not gonna win.
They're not gonna win.
We're gonna win. Smile on your face. Make the world a better place. Woo! On your face. Walk to
best.
Nice.
You can't convince me otherwise.
I'm champion again 2 years in a row.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice. Can't have nothing. Can't nothing.
Nice.
Miss Florida Teen USA. Woo!
That ends our pre-tape weekend, and what a blast it was. Up next is State Pageant and International Broadcast starting October 3rd. You can catch it on a station near you or online. From Miss Florida USA Channel, I'm Jillian Wunderlich, Miss Florida Teen USA 2008.
Miss Florida Teen USA!
Will you journey off the beaten path? Or on? Experience the best of both worlds on Hollywood Beach. Maybe you will explore our unspoiled nature or seek the action of our 2.5-mile oceanfront broadwalk. Either way, you'll discover a summer of fun. Take advantage of our summer getaway sale at visithollywood.org and start your journey today.
When did you know you had that skill?
Like in fifth grade, I just turned around and my foot didn't turn, so. No, it was just came naturally. It's kind of fun grossing people out.
Okay, one more time.
All right.
Whoa. When did you know you had that skill?
Like in fifth grade.
Did you know she was so talented?
I did not know she was so talented. That is a talent that not many of us have, I have to say.
Can you do that?
No, I can't.
I can't do it either. Can you?
No. Oh my gosh.
Miss Homestead.
Do the noise.
One, two, three. Yeah!